You little boy, get up over there, talk all you wicked and bad. You better consecrate and give your life to God. This is the message that merciless and Luke here. Luke here, sing for the Lord. Tell him mercy.
Into my heart.
Right in there.
Into my heart. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus.
I love you every day.
Come in today. Come in, I pray. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus.
People are now no fi make no decision. Make sure we oppose, I don't know how fi dey plan. If I fi God or I fi Satan. Cause it a go trade in a the Armageddon. It will be war between God and men. No man know the hour nor the moment. When God shall return like a serpent with blazing fire. Who no tell me what else? No man can go run fi no fire equipment. No partiality in the judgment. Judge the good, the bad, and the indifferent. Woe be unto the disobedient to forsake God's law and his commandment. I stick to the devil and the bad influence. Make sure I post, I don't know how for the plan. If I fi God or I fi Satan. Cause it a go trade in a the Armageddon. It will be war between God and men. Me no need no test glass cause it will be then clear. To see that the coming of God is then near. Now waste no time, no me a prepare. When the roll call, me want to be there. To touch the Father hand and say God see me here.
It's my heart.
Right into my heart.
Into my heart, come into my heart, Lord Jesus.
Me and you will never part.
Come in today,
right,
come in, I pray.
I want to get consecrated.
Into my heart, Lord Jesus.
People, tell them I don't know if they make no decision. Make sure I post, I don't know how to do plan. If I be God or I be Satan. It a go trade in a the Armageddon. It will be war between God and men. With God in a me heart. Just can't go wrong and me and him we never part. Me a fi stand strong with God in a me heart. Me a fi live long and with God in a me heart. Then can't touch me program.
Come into my heart.
Come into my heart to stay. Sure, I don't know how to do the plan. If I fi God, or I fi Satan. Cause it a go trade in a the Armageddon. It will be war between God and men. So just continue live up in hope and in faith. Anything you ask God for, you get it, just wait. Make sure when you